Pooja Dadlani is an Instagram star and celebrity manager who is best known for being Shah Rukh Khan's manager since 2012. She manages majority of the branding of Indian Premier League cricket team Kolkata Knight Riders and co-produced the movie Chennai Express. She has more than 120,000 followers on her Instagram account. She is also well known as an Instagram star. Pooja Dadlani was born on Wednesday, 2nd November 1983 and is currently 38 years old. She did her schooling at Bai Avabai Framji Petit Girls High School, Mumbai, Maharashtra and HR College of Commerce and Economics in Mumbai. Later, she pursued Bachelor in Mass Media from RDNSH National College and SWA Science College, Mumbai, Maharashtra. Her father's name is Manu Dadlani and her mother's name is Meenu Dadlani. She has one sister, Geetika Dadlani. In 2008, she got married to Hitesh Gurnani, who is a director at the jewelry store Lista Jewels in Mumbai. The couple has a daughter together named Reina Gurnani. Pooja is often seen posting pictures with her family and a lovely daughter on her Instagram account. Pooja Dadlani came into the limelight in 2021 when she was seen accompanying Aaron Khan in a drug possession case in which Aaron was under the custody of the NCB Mumbai. She was even seen getting emotional when Aaron Khan's bail plea was rejected by the High Court in Mumbai. Initially, Pooja started working at Carving Dreams Entertainment Private Limited, Mumbai. She joined Red Chillies Entertainment Mumbai in 2012 and since then she has been working as the manager of the famous Indian actor Shah Rukh Khan. She also manages the brand endorsement of Shah Rukh Khan's IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders. Pooja has also worked as a producer in few films of Shah Rukh Khan such as Chennai Express 2013. Talking about her physical appearance, she stands at a height of 5 feet 5 inches and has beautiful brown hair color and beautiful brown eyes. As of 2021, her net worth is estimated at 45 crore rupees. Talking about some facts about her, she follows a non-vegetarian diet and is often spotting smoking and drinking alcohol at parties and events. She is often seen partying with many Bollywood celebrities. If you enjoyed watching, do like, share and subscribe, and thank you for watching.